Send a flying word away. Red flag is selfie, green flag is back. Flag is in the air, and then the green flag is back out.
I'm 58, is he the car? I haven't seen the other one yet. Oh, he's not a good car. No.
Bob
Williams
shows the lane, coming to 41. Williams loses power in the 41 machine and hands the lead over to the 29 machine and Justin Harris. Second is Steve McPlant and counting to 14 now.
45, yeah, he is 25 axis.
Right around through the lap traffic now. Harris goes low. McPlant making his way through the middle. Justin Harris in car number 29. Harris, the 2020 Northeast Classic Lights champion.
Don't think of
14. The plan is second. Elliott Brown Williams sideways through 1 and 2. Armstrong taking away here at the A6 Enduro. Justin Harris. Down the back for the final time in V6 Enduro action. Checkered flag set to fly, and here he is, Justin Harris, nails it down, ends out the season on a high note. Wilkins second, third will belong eventually as the 58 machine of Mike Harlow. Competitor, spectator, flying pole competitor.
Justin, got yourself a win here. Final day at Hudson Speedway. How does it feel?
That's awesome. I love this track. We were doing well with the mod earlier and ended up getting covered in oil. Power steering line went. We had an oil leak all race, but that was fun. Not bad for a car that I just picked up the other day and just stripped it yesterday with zero setup at all, so I can't really complain. But other than that, it was fun.